Alyssa. Today's video is sadly the last video in my Back to School 2016 series, but today's video is also how to be organized for back to school. Basically, I have some tips and tricks for you guys to stay organized, less stressed, and have a great year. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up if you loved my back to school series and want me to do it again next year. Without further ado, let's get started. I forgot to clean my room. Mom's gonna kill me. Okay, so I'm not trying to sound like your mom when I tell you that one of my huge tips is to keep your room clean and organized. And the reason I'm telling you this is because when you get home from a long day at school, the last thing you want to come home to is a messy room. My next tip is to keep your backpack, folders, and locker clean throughout the year. You can do this by cleaning your backpack, locker, and folders out every week. Basically, throw out trash and papers you don't need, but also make sure to organize the papers that you do need neatly in your backpack or folder. So like, don't just shove them in, neatly place them in where they belong. A great way to organize your folders is to place labels that say to do and done on the inside of your folder so that you know what homework you still have to do and what homework you're ready to turn in. Another great way to organize your locker is to buy locker shelves. You can buy locker shelves pretty much anywhere that sells school supplies. These are honestly so helpful to add a little more room in your locker. Planners are a back-to-school essential. Some schools sell planners, but if your school doesn't, then you can buy your own at any store that sells school supplies. Planners are a great way to stay organized because if you write down homework that you need to do, then, when you get home from school, you can look at your planner to see what you have for homework. I also suggest writing down any after-school activities that you have, like sports, clubs, or even if you're just going to a friend's house. Now I'm going to show you how you can make your own DIY planner. All you need is an empty notebook, sticky notes, tape, and any writing utensil you want. You're going to start off by opening your notebook to the first page. Then you're going to take your sticky notes and start adding them to the page, but make sure to leave the big space at the top of the page uncovered. When you're adding your sticky notes, make sure to leave a little bit of space in between each. Then go back through your sticky notes and add numbers in the top corners of each sticky note. Repeat these steps if you want to add all the months of the year. And there you have it, your own DIY planner. Okay guys, so that was it for my how to be organized for school video. I hope you guys enjoy it because I worked really hard on it. Make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe. I hope you all have an amazing year at school, and thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. Remember to be confident and not care about what other people think because you are beautiful just the way you are. I love you all to the moon and back, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!